Hi friends, in today's video we will learn what is hypermarket and what are the different hypermarkets which are operating in India. Friends, if you are new to this channel then please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel so that you can get more such updates in the future. So what is a hypermarket? A hypermarket is basically a combination of a supermarket and a departmental store. So before that we will see what is a supermarket and what is a departmental store in brief. So what is a supermarket? These are the stores which are spread across an area of 10 to 15,000 square feet area. And usually they consist of food, beverages and household products which are organized into different sections and shelves. So what is a departmental store? These are the stores spread across 20,000 square feet area with the consumer goods in different products categories known as departments. Typical example for departmental store is Reliance Trends, Max and Pantaloons. So we can say that a hypermarket is a combination of a departmental store and a supermarket, because in hypermarket you can find food, grocery, vegetables, seafood and meat section, and also you can find various departments like plastic utensils and crockery, apparels and home fashion. So friends, what will be the size of these hypermarkets? Basically hypermarkets range between somewhere around 75,000 square feet area to 125,000 square feet area depending upon the locality. So friends, in a hypermarket we have basically three major departments, that is, first is fashion department, second is food department and third is general merchandise department. Now let's see briefly what all these various departments consist of. In the apparel department we have three basic segments, that is, first is men's department, second is ladies department and third is kids department. Men's department will contribute 50%, ladies department will typically contribute 30% and kids department will contribute 20% to the overall sales of the department. Friends, the second major department in a hypermarket is food department, and in food department we have again three basic segments, that is, first is food segment, second is non-food segment and third is fresh segment. So in food segment we have processed and non-processed food, and in non-food section we have personal care and cosmetic sections, and in fresh department or in fresh section we have seafood and meat category. And the third department in a hypermarket is general merchandise department, wherein you can find four basic segments, that is, plastics, utensils, crockery and toys and sports segment. So friends, these are the three major departments in a hypermarket, and the contribution of food, apparels and general merchandise section to the overall sales depends from store to store and from location to location. Typically a hypermarket will have following contribution, that is, apparels will contribute 30% to the overall sales, food will contribute 50% to the overall sales and general merchandise will typically contribute 20% to the overall sales of the store. So friends, in India we have four major players in the hypermarket segment, that is, first one is Future Group's Big Bazaar, second one is Star Bazaar which is owned by Tata and Tesco, and the third one is DMart which is promoted by Avenue Supermarkets, and the fourth one is Spar Hypermarkets which is owned by Landmark Group of Companies. So friends, now let us learn about the manpower which is required to run a hypermarket. Typically a hypermarket will have a store manager, and below him there is an assistant store manager, and below assistant store managers there are three department managers for apparels, food and general merchandise section. So these three department managers will be given an assistant department manager or a team leader depending upon the size and business of the store. And below these ADMs or team leaders we have 10 to 12 associates working in each department or in each segment. So typically a hypermarket with somewhere around 60 to 75,000 square feet area has an associate count of 115 to 120 associates. Apart from this, there is also a support department which will be assisting a store manager, and in that we have a commercial manager or a commercial officer wherein he'll be taking care of cash activities, that is, cashiering and collection of cash and depositing it into the bank. And the second one is a warehouse manager or warehouse executive who will be taking care of inward and outward of the stocks, that is, he is responsible for inwarding the merchandise and outwarding the merchandise as and when required. In addition to this, the store manager will have three support departments, that is, first one is security and loss prevention department who will be guarding the store and merchandise and taking care of security aspects of the store. The second one is facility department which will be taking care of electricity and DG work. And the third department is housekeeping department which will be taking care of cleanliness and maintaining the store standards. So friends, this was the brief explanation about the hypermarkets in India. And if you need any specific topic to be explained, then please let me know in the comments so that I can make a separate video on that. If you like this video, then please hit the like button and please subscribe to my channel, friends, so that I can get a motivation to do such more videos in the future. So thanks for watching.